hobbies seen at the railway station. Our railway station is a very interesting place. It is visited by thousand people every day. There are some who come there, cities and towns, there are still who come there to receive and see of friends and relations and important personalities. A train is about to come from the queue in the front of booking to buy tickets themselves. Then the company, the coolies carrying there the luggage to the platform. It is full by children, women and men, all waiting for the trains. The vendors are selling fruits, sweets and other things. Many people are standing in books stalls. People look at the books, magazines and newspapers. And at last the train arrives